Good morning, students. The topic for today's classes is matter around us pure. Now let us understand what is matter. Matter is nothing but anything which occupies space and has mass is called matter. For example, I have a duster in my hand. When I hold it, it is having weight, which is nothing but the mass. When I leave it down, it is occupying place. So the duster is a matter. If I hold a stick in my hand, when I carry it is having weight. When I leave it down, it is occupying space. So everything around us which we see is nothing but matter. But our emotions and thoughts are not matter. Now matter is classified into two types, that is physical properties and chemical properties. The physical properties are divided into solid, liquid and gas. Chemical properties are divided into pure substance and impure substance. Impure substance is also called as mixture. Now let us understand the chemical properties. The first chemical property is pure substance. Pure substance is one which is made up of only one kind of particle. That means it should have only one particle. For example, gold and water. Gold is made up of only gold particles and nothing else. Water is made up of only water particles and nothing else. That is why they are called as pure substance. We talk about pure water, pure ghee, pure juice, etc. That means they are all made up of only one particle. Now let us understand what is mixture. Mixture is just the opposite of pure substance because it is impure. They are made up of two or more pure substance or impure substance. For example, potassium permanganate solution and salt. Potassium permanganate solution is a mixture because it is made up of two particles, that is crystals of potassium permanganate as well as water particles. Soil is also a mixture because it is made up of particles like sand, clay and water. Therefore, soil is also a mixture. Let us continue in the next class.